Our volume is a little too loud right now.
Robbie Curry says his role as a sixth grade teacher isn't always about math and science. One of his students recently told him why.
He was like, well, it's not that often that you see a black male being a teacher. It's quite often that they're working part-time jobs.
Curry says his students' honesty is inspiring.
To have a sixth grader say that to me, it actually validated a lot that I'm doing. It tells him that he can also do something.
But for Curry, the overall numbers of black male teachers tell a different story. 2% of the nation's roughly 5 million teachers are black men. The statistics have prompted Education Secretary Arne-Duncan to call for a new generation of teachers, especially black males.
If we're already having trouble recruiting teachers, I think it's going to be even that much harder to recruit African-American males.
Curry says more recruitment of teachers at a wider range of schools is part of the solution. And someone who was just in his position a year ago is helping to answer the call.
It energizes me, knowing that I'm part of a movement that's trying to increase that number.
Adama Cole is a former fourth grade teacher. He is an alum of Teach for America, a nonprofit which recruits recent college graduates to teach in schools in under-resourced communities. And now Cole is returning the favor.
Talking to personally other black males in college about my experiences as a classroom teacher and as a leader, I'm able to share experiences that were before unknown to them.
Maybe for that one kid, because he hasn't seen too many people or too many teachers who look like him, to know that, well, maybe I can take a try with this one, see where it can go. And I think that does something for a kid.
And maybe that kid, or any number of Curry's other wide-eyed students, could fill their teacher's shoes one day. Todd Johnson, TheGrio.com.